All right, chapter 5.
We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
Imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Rules of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
We've worked without a safety net before.
That is true. And then again, we are commandeering the flagship of the United India Company's fleet.
Questions? Then let's move out.
Sebastian, I must ask you. Who's the old man you were talking to and made for a Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right. There's still much that I have to find out for myself.
I hope you know what you're doing. It seems that the council grows wary of your defiance.
The order is not what it once was, Chris.
Yes. You've said that much before.
Patience, old friend. All in due time.
Has my absolute assurances. I shall be as silent as the grave. The path looks clear of guards. We should hurry.
Wait for my go-ahead. On me. Go.
Yeah, Ahoy. We just encountered resistance from Company Guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Understood.
Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all times.
Leave it to me, monsieur.
those rooms to keep the cops on the floor locked.
Right there, pick right back up.